At Highway & Heavy Parts, we have the resources to help you be a better source of information for your customer. Caterpillar stopped manufacturing on-highway engines in the year 2010. The SDP engine is the last C15 engine built by Caterpillar before they focused completely on industrial engines and other off-highway applications. The reason for this shift involved new regulations on the emission restrictions. When emission regulations changed, Caterpillar was the only engine manufacturer to utilize ACERT technology instead of EGR. After a handful of ACERT engines, Caterpillar decided on-highway applications were a race to the bottom and would require a lot more upfront investment to remain in compliance, and instead focused on off-highway where they could continue to succeed and make more money. Caterpillar, despite some rumors that they would make on-highway vocational vehicles, have not produced an on-highway engine since the SDP in 2010. When working with your customer, be sure to highlight how Highway & Heavy Parts is not simply a parts supplier. When selling a customer parts for their Caterpillar engine, we should stress how our industry-leading knowledge and extensive research allows us to identify what the customer needs and the part that fits their purpose and application. We are not just selling our customers diesel engine parts, we are selling an industry-leading service that takes the risk out of buying diesel engine parts.
If you have any questions, you can call me or any of the other ASE certified parts techs at 844-447-1453, or you can chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button on YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all the news and information from Highway & Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway & Heavy Parts.